It's tethered to a power far beyond the edge of this system. If I just find a way to break the link. Let's just hope we don't get sucked into some trans-dimensional vortex.
Destroy it!
We severed their connection. The shrine, it was communing with something out there. Their god or king. Well, not anymore. Whatever it is, it's still out there.